for the thrill of the game.
What's up, guys? This is ZEBUCITY, and I bet you know what you're asking yourselves. ZEBUCITY, how did you get such good graphics in DayZ? Well, I'm going to be honest with you. It wasn't really DayZ. It was me outside recording. Recording the fact that I have 3 military-grade Chem-Lights. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. 12 hours in length. Orange in color. And, let's see. Non-toxic, non-flammable, and weatherproof. To activate, remove from foil wrapper, bend, snap, and shake it up. You can't eat these and you can't drink them. I just want to give a shout out to my buddies in the Canadian military. Thanks for the Chem-Lights, and thank you for your service to this country.